You know, the history of art that you learn is really important. The techniques are important, but not necessary. The techniques can come from just playing. You know, going back to your childhood and just learning how to play again, and making the mistakes and learning from them, because there are no mistakes. Learning from the stuff that you do, that you think are mistakes, out comes these amazing, wonderful happenings that you don't expect. They're unexpected happenings. And I think that if you can let go, enjoy the process, and not be fixated on the outcome, you take fear out of it, you take a risk, and you come up with a very expressive, more unique piece of yourself than merely going and copying something from somebody else or having to technically master a certain way of painting, which is not the way I teach. So it's light and it's easy and it's fun, and that's how art should be. That's how life should be.